Meet the Solar-Umba 4000 is a remarkable solar-powered industrial vacuum created by Freedom Solar Power. This innovative machine boasts 2,450.25 square inches of solar panels, harnessing clean energy to drive its 600-watt cleaning power. Capable of traveling at 12 miles per hour, it can collect up to 110 pounds of trash, including water bottles and metal debris. Demonstrated in Austin, Texas on Earth Day, the Solar-Umba 4000 showcased its ability to clean urban streets effectively using sustainable energy, highlighting a new era in eco-friendly city maintenance. Residents in selected areas can now enjoy a new and faster way to receive deliveries with Flytrex drones. These drones, like the Flytrex Mule and Eagle, can carry up to 13 pounds of goods, ensuring quick deliveries within a 3.5-mile range. Flying at speeds up to 32 miles per hour, they keep your items secure and fresh. The drones operate autonomously, using advanced GPS for precise navigation, and they feature multiple safety systems, including obstacle detection and return-to-home functionality. Flytrex is partnering with major retailers to bring this efficient and eco-friendly service to urban and suburban neighborhoods, changing the face of local deliveries. City dwellers are about to see the future with the Xpeng X2, a new electric flying car. This sleek vehicle can take off and land vertically, making it perfect for crowded urban areas. With a top speed of 130 kilometers per hour in the air and a flight time of up to 35 minutes, it offers a swift and eco-friendly travel option. It's designed for two passengers and boasts zero emissions, ensuring a green footprint. Advanced autonomous systems handle most of the flying so you can relax while soaring over traffic. Meet the GoSun EV Solar Charger, a portable marvel that lets you charge your electric vehicle using the power of the sun. Its foldable design makes it easy to carry, with panels that expand to 72 by 36 inches, providing up to 200 watts of power. On a sunny day, it can generate enough energy to power your EV for about 2 kilowatt hour, thanks to its high-efficiency monocrystalline panels. The optional built-in battery allows for energy storage, ensuring you can charge even when the sun isn't shining. Lightweight at just 20 pounds, this solar charger is a sustainable and practical solution for on-the-go EV charging. Now you too can own a robot that walks, sees, and interacts just like a human. Meet the Unitree H1. Standing 5.5 feet tall and weighing 55 kilograms, is a marvel in robotics with 32 degrees of freedom, allowing smooth and lifelike movements. Equipped with high-precision LiDAR, HD cameras, and force sensors, it navigates and performs tasks with precision. With a battery life of up to 2 hours, it's perfect for research, inspections, or even entertainment. This versatile robot, priced between $50,000 and $100,000, brings advanced AI and robotics technology to your fingertips, making the future of humanoid robots a reality today. The Photokite Sigma drone is a game-changer for continuous aerial monitoring. Tethered to a specific location, it can climb up to 45 meters and stay airborne for up to 24 hours, making it ideal for rescuers, firefighters, and police. Equipped with thermal and HD cameras, it provides detailed images that can be viewed on up to 20 devices simultaneously. Easy to use, it requires no technical expertise. Just press a button to launch. With its 16-inch hybrid zoom and real-time data transmission, professionals can respond more effectively to emergencies and threats. Varjo Teleport is transforming how professionals experience virtual reality. With human eye resolution and a 115-degree field of view, it delivers stunningly realistic visuals. The headset features advanced eye and hand tracking, making interactions feel natural and intuitive. Designed for comfort, it includes adjustable head straps and a built-in ventilation system. Ideal for design, training, and remote collaboration, Varjo Teleport offers seamless integration of real and virtual environments, creating an unmatched immersive experience. K Can you imagine a vehicle that switches between a scooter and a rickshaw in just 3 minutes? That's the Hero MotoCorp Surge S32. It transforms with the press of a button, revealing a scooter hidden within the rickshaw's cabin. With a 10-kilowatt motor for the rickshaw and a 3-kilowatt motor for the scooter, it provides versatility for both cargo transport and urban commuting. The scooter can hit 60 kilometers per hour, while the rickshaw supports loads up to 500 kilograms, making it perfect for various uses. This innovative EV is set to revolutionize urban transportation with its flexibility and efficiency. The ISEE autonomous yard truck is revolutionizing logistics with AI-driven efficiency. These fully autonomous trucks navigate complex yard environments, optimizing trailer and container movements with precision. Equipped with LiDAR, cameras, and GPS, they ensure safe operations by avoiding collisions and handling dynamic conditions. The trucks operate 24/7, reducing labor costs and increasing throughput without the need for significant infrastructure changes. Deployed at a large distribution center in Texas, they demonstrate how advanced AI can enhance safety and operational efficiency in industrial settings. SkyDeck is a unique and patented concept designed to enhance airplanes. It can be integrated into any aircraft, from small business jets to large long-haul airliners. The concept involves installing a transparent capsule with seats in the tail section of the plane, providing passengers with stunning 360 views in comfort. These premium seats will be beneficial for airlines, adding an exclusive luxury feature. For larger planes, an elevator can be installed to access the capsule. Safety is a top priority, and SkyDeck is engineered to withstand bird collisions. The company is currently negotiating with a major aviation component manufacturer and aims to produce a batch of capsules ready for installation. Meet the Kukirin G4 Max is a powerful electric scooter, perfect for both city commuting and off-road adventures. It features dual 1600-watt motors, allowing it to reach speeds of up to 86 kilometers per hour. With a 60 volts 35.2 Ah battery, it offers a range of up to 95 kilometers on a single charge. The scooter's robust construction includes 12-inch pneumatic tires and dual hydraulic shock absorbers, ensuring a smooth ride on various terrains. Safety is prioritized with 4-piston hydraulic disc brakes and an 8-light system for visibility. The quick-folding design makes it easy to store and transport, making it a versatile choice for many riders. The XReal Air 2 AR glasses combine cutting-edge display technology with comfort and connectivity. These lightweight glasses feature a 1920 by 1080 resolution per eye, offering bright, vivid visuals with a field of view of 46 degrees. With a USB-C port, they connect easily to computers, tablets, smartphones, and gaming consoles. The package includes the glasses unit, a prescription lens frame, a detachable USB Type-C cable, a light shield, and a travel case. Ideal for both personal and professional use, they make watching videos, gaming, and virtual meetings more immersive and engaging. Imagine yourself gliding on the Inmotion E20, an electric unicycle designed for beginners that makes commuting a breeze. Its unique dual-wheel design provides unmatched stability, perfect for new riders. With a 450-watt motor, it reaches speeds of up to 20 kilometers per hour and travels up to 30 kilometers on a single charge. The E20 features regenerative braking, RGB ambient lights, and a built-in Bluetooth speaker, all within a lightweight 13.5-kilogram frame. It's an ideal choice for short urban commutes, offering a fun and stable ride for everyone. The CYBI Fingers prosthetic hand offers an innovative solution for both children and adults. It's crafted with lightweight, durable materials using advanced 3D printing technology. The fingertips are designed to work seamlessly with touch screens, enhancing everyday functionality. Users can personalize their prostheses, ensuring a unique look that fits their style. Water-resistant and compliant with safety standards, CYBI Fingers provides both reliability and advanced interactivity. Meet the GyroGlove is a groundbreaking device designed to help those with hand tremors. particularly individuals with Parkinson's disease and essential tremors. It stabilizes hand movements using gyroscopic technology, significantly reducing tremors by up to 90%. The glove is made from lightweight, breathable materials and weighs about 580 grams, making it comfortable for all-day wear. It features a high-performance gyroscope and a Swiss motor powered by a lithium polymer battery that lasts up to 10 hours. Registered with the FDA and TGA, the GyroGlove offers a practical, non-invasive solution for improving daily life. The Zoox Robotaxi is a game-changer, all-electric autonomous vehicle designed for urban environments. It features bi-directional driving and four-wheel steering, allowing it to navigate tight spaces with ease. The vehicle can operate for up to 16 hours on a single charge with its 133 kilowatt-hour battery. Inside, it offers a spacious, face-to-face seating arrangement for four passengers. Equipped with over 100 safety innovations, including a comprehensive sensor system and advanced AI for risk detection, the Zoox Robotaxi aims to make city travel safer and more efficient while reducing urban pollution. The Honda UNI-ONE is a cutting-edge personal mobility device designed to integrate seamlessly with digital environments. It offers hands-free operation and is perfect for both indoor and outdoor spaces. The UNI-ONE can travel at speeds up to 3.7 miles per hour and has a range of 5 miles. It features a comfortable seat and Honda's Omni-Traction Drive system for stability. Ideal for theme parks and retail spaces, it enhances user interaction with XR experiences, allowing for smooth and engaging mobility. Honda aims to collaborate with AR and VR developers to expand its innovative applications. The Spout Atmospheric Water Generator is a countertop device that transforms air moisture into clean, alkaline drinking water. It produces up to 2.5 gallons of water daily using a 5-stage filtration process that includes a hospital-grade air filter and advanced purification methods. Designed to be portable and easy to use, it fits seamlessly into any kitchen. The device runs on minimal electricity and can be solar-powered, making it eco-friendly and cost-effective. By reducing reliance on bottled water, Spout helps conserve natural resources and cut down on plastic waste, offering a sustainable solution to water scarcity. The Hopper Mobility electric bike car is a three-wheeled pedal electric hybrid vehicle designed for urban commuting. It combines the benefits of an e-bike and a car, offering a compact and eco-friendly alternative for city travel. With a 250-watt rear hub motor and a 48-volt lithium iron phosphate battery, it can travel up to 40 miles on a single charge. The vehicle features a comfortable two-seat configuration and a 300-liter trunk in the cargo model. Equipped with a full lighting system, a steering wheel with an integrated touchscreen and weather protection, the Hopper ensures a safe and convenient ride. Its rear-wheel steering provides a tight turning radius, making it perfect for navigating crowded urban streets. The Pelagion HydroBlade is a state-of-the-art electric hydrofoil designed for high-speed water adventures. It combines advanced engineering with sleek design to offer an exhilarating experience on the water. Equipped with dual 8-kilowatt motors, it can reach speeds up to 70 kilometers per hour and operates for up to 4 hours on a single charge. The lightweight composite hull ensures durability and stability, while the handlebars feature a phone mount for real-time performance monitoring. Perfect for water sports enthusiasts, the HydroBlade stands out with its blend of speed, stability, and cutting-edge technology.